My sisters and I spread our roots together, flowering life on this land. But those days have shriveled away. While hatred and death filled their absence. To recover all that withered, myriads of sacrifices were needed. Yet, you foolishly fallen prey to sweet whispers, and willingly offered nourishment. Your devotion, however insignificant, pleases me. From the blood and body of your kin,
dreadful rumors coming from even the furthest of reaches. But good work finishing your daily forest patrol. It's an unappreciated job, but important nonetheless. I believe you'll one day become a great elf like Gillian. Maybe you'll even get to wield a bow in his service. Huh? But... oh... is it... I smell blood on the wind. Let's go find out. It's nearby. The smell of fresh blood. There's someone on the ground. Someone's still alive. Wait, watch out! Helping hand. This elf must be pretty tough to have survived. Wake up! Are you all right?
Spirit ambush.
Speak slowly. What happened?
You filthy follower.
Oh my, the poor elf died. How unfortunate. Let's go. I'll give you a hand. Now you'll feel light on your feet.
Corpus est a mortus esto.
Can you hear the sound? The sweet whisper. Look at all these bodies. They died miserably. The village looks perfectly fine, but I wonder if my eyes deceive me. Head for the hill over there. The whispers it. How about we... Drinking up the blood. This streaming blood will be her nectar. simply how it's meant to be. We must move toward her with joy. Something's not right.
This is an illusion. The whole forest is dead. Am I too late?
No, the child's light still lingers.
It would be difficult to expect her safety in this situation. This looks dire.
I can't even hear the spirit's screams. This is terrible. The only ones moving are monsters. Look at these bodies.
Tree roots are also blocking the path here. There has to be a core nearby.
There's a red core on that tree over there. It must have been feeding off of the tree's vital energy.
All right, the path should open now.
The child's light is fade. If we had gotten here sooner, could we have saved them all?
It was trying to prevent us from going up the hill. There's something up there.
Could it be? Let's get rid of the obstacles and head to that hill.
Bloodshed. To wash away sins. May their souls be saved. Forgiveness can be asked for, but souls cannot be saved. ears deafen. Eyes blinded. The foolish. Deceived by a treacherous tongue. Walked the path of sin. Only to atone. Forevermore.